big furry paws and he liked to howl. Great big furry back and furry hair. I think I'll call it a bear. Men gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning. Men gave names to all the animals in the beginning. A long time ago. He saw an animal up on the hill, chewing up so much grass until she was filled. He saw milk coming out, but he didn't know how. He said, I think I'll call it a cow. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning, a long time ago. He saw an animal that liked to snort, horns on his head and they weren't too short, and it looked like there was nothing that he couldn't pull. He said, I think I'll call it a bull. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. A long time ago. He saw an animal leading a muddy trail. A real dirty face and a curly tail. It wasn't too small, it wasn't too big. He said, I think I'll call it a pig. Man gave names to all the animals in the beginning. In the beginning. Disappear by a tree near a lake.